Ilyasu, with his characteristic coolness, gets the ball out of the danger area. Ghana still have possession. Junior Agogo trying to win. He holds the ball up quite well. That's really good. And this is Habib Mohamed trying to feed the ball through, but rather seriously by the Japanese population. And that's Suleiman Tari being accosted there. And this is Habib, who looked to cross the ball inside, but it goes straight to the goalkeeper. The heart and soul of the team. That is the description given to him by many soccer pundits worldwide after the World Cup. Habib Mohamed staked his claim earlier this year and usurped Adekwe Papo's position. There he is. And that's Michael Essien, playing his role to perfection as the policeman in front of the back four. Kingston actually made his debut 10 feet to Ilyasu Shila. Habib Mohamed kicks the ball inside. Not many injuries or stoppages to talk about, so very soon the referee's whistle should be going. Was it fed through? Well, but look, boy actually goes out. Asamoah will certainly be looking back on that chance he had early on, which he shot cleanly into the arms of the goalkeeper. Good play there coming from Michael Essien. And this is how he's trying to get to the ball in time. He's just rest with his man.
Well, it's a big game, isn't it, for Ghana? Here's another big game that you can be there for. It's two tickets for the Community Shield, Chelsea versus Liverpool. Tari, they are not eligible for this game. Otto Addo is injured, therefore Drummond, Boateng and Ping Pong come in. It'll be a 4-4-2. Ping Pong, Amoah up front. Boateng up. Essien already getting his hands on the ball. And the players with Reina. Well cut out. Well, and these supporters will be back for the round of 16 for more partying, I'm sure.